Hello, this is the base vehicle I propose. I would like to build in order to then be able to test my systems of anti-gravity and internal mass propulsion. I think most of the systems can be tested here. It's a very simple vehicle, as well you can see. It's nothing special to build this. This is based on tubular constructions, in order that one can easily mount it or dismount it whenever we want. And it's based on three wheels, bicycle wheels, 29 bicycle wheel, and maybe 14 or 20 or something. And of course, here one has to put some wire, tensile wire, connecting these points and here to here and here to here. But the structure is very simple, and I would like to experiment the systems in this vehicle. Of course, we may include some comments to the wheels and some brakes and so on. In this case, I show here what could be the montage or the apparatus of using it to study the System 7 internal mass proportion that I was proposing. And so this is simply a motor, and this is mass distributed here, this more mass than here, of course. And so these blades are not the mass of this blade, the green blade, is much bigger than this one, and here also. And so this system is basically a system that is going to rotate with a certain angular velocity that we impose with to these two motors. And it is interesting to use two motors, the impulse, if there will be impulse, it will be better, it will be double, and at the same time we can ensure that there's no vibration in the plane of the vehicle, of horizontal plane, and so we can make a smoother thing, a smoother test to these concepts. Alright, so this is a conceptual test, and so I hope that some students can help us to build this, and then to go around and see what and make the experiments in terms of trying to find the impulse, total impulse, the power available, if there is anything to experiment. Because I insist, it's necessary that we do, firstly, before this, we do an experiment to test the concept, and this can be done with a little toy that we build in one day. Thank you.